Really, what music is, if you're looking for a definition, again, is the kind of optimal synthesis between rhythmic, melodic, and timbral properties. You can have a perfectly popular piece of music that has primarily one of these elements to the exclusion of another. It's really mysterious what makes a song last a long time and what makes it powerful. Precisely what?